Hi guys, welcome back to Cookbook. I am Priya Jham. Today we'll teach you another very good and exciting recipe called makkai kebabs, corn kebabs. Add in 1 tablespoon of oil. Add in 1 chopped onion. Saute it for a minute. Add in 1/2 capsicum chopped. Add in 1 tablespoon of garlic paste. 1 tablespoon of ginger paste. 1 tablespoon of green chilies. One teaspoon of garam masala. Some salt to taste. And 2 cups of coarsely grounded corn. Mix well all the ingredients. And let the mixture cool. Add in 1 teaspoon of lime juice. The mixture has cooled down. So now I will add in 2 tablespoons of chopped coriander leaves. 2 tablespoons of corn flour. The other palm. Pat it in breadcrumbs and keep it. Keep this in the fridge for at least 15 to half an hour. The oil has become hot and nice. Now I shall fry the kebabs. The kebabs are very soft, so you have to be careful while frying. It will break. Fry to a nice golden brown color. The corn kebabs are ready. They are really yummy and delicious. Do try it at home. Subscribe to the channel Cook Cook and enjoy the kebabs with mint chutney.